A problem like acidity, though common, is never welcome. Acidity occurs when there's excess secretion of acids in the gastric glands of the stomach, producing gas, bad breath, stomach ache, and other symptoms. It triggers an unpleasant reaction that also makes you feel sick and miserable. In this video, we'll be sharing the best home remedies for getting rid of acidity problems with ingredients available in your kitchen cupboards. 1. Basil leaves. The soothing properties of basil leaves can give you instant relief from acidity. Like many other greens, basil is alkaline-forming, so much so that it's a traditional herb used during fasting so that the body doesn't become too acidic during the temporary cleansing process. At the first sign of acidity, eat a few basil leaves or boil 3 to 4 basil leaves in a cup of water and let it simmer for a few minutes. Sip on this basil leaf tea frequently. This is one of the best home remedies for acidity. 2. Fennel. Another of the best ways to prevent acidity is by chewing fennel seeds after your meal every day. You can also boil fennel seeds in a cup of water and drink the liquid for relief from acidity. Fennel seeds contain oil that will aid in digestion and reduce bloating. 3. Cinnamon. Not many people are aware that cinnamon can act as a natural digestive aid. This Indian spice, which is commonly used in curries to add taste and flavor to food, can help to beat acidity caused by indigestion. This is because cinnamon contains an active ingredient that helps in the process of digestion. So if you experience a bout of acidity after meals, it's wise to take cinnamon to fight it naturally. One simple trick to beat acidity is to add a pinch of cinnamon powder to a teaspoon of honey or water and consume it after meals. You could also drink a cup of cinnamon tea every day with breakfast or after your first meal. 4. Cold milk. Cold milk acts as an effective remedy, providing instant relief from acidity. As milk contains high amounts of calcium, a mineral that plays a key role in preventing acid buildup in the body, it can offer immediate heartburn relief. It also absorbs excess acid produced in the stomach, reducing its effect on the intestinal lining. 5. Buttermilk. Buttermilk is a cooling drink that not only neutralizes the excess acid in the body, but does a good job of calming the stomach. Drinking buttermilk after meals can promote healthy digestion thanks to the presence of probiotic bacteria, which is good for gut health. Lactic acid in buttermilk also plays a role in promoting healthy digestion, helping you to fight acid reflux and gas troubles at home. 6. Water. It goes without saying that you should make sure you drink enough water to keep your body working at its optimum. The pH of most water is neutral, or 7.0, which can help raise the pH of an acidic meal. The best way is to drink a glass of lukewarm water every day before hitting the sack and the first thing in the morning on an empty stomach. Some evidence also suggests that drinking alkaline water can naturally raise your body's pH levels and prevent acidity. 7. Eat more dark green veggies. Unfortunately, our taste buds have been conditioned to love artificial flavors and sugars. Food manufacturers have made us crave intense flavors that can only be found in packaged products. So how can you get yourself to eat more dark and green vegetables? Start by exposing yourself to new vegetables and experimenting with them in the kitchen. Including these veggies in your meals, especially your last meal of the day, will lower the acidity in your body and reduce your instances of heartburn and acid reflux. 8. Coconut water. If you're suffering from acidity, especially the first thing in the morning, drinking a glass of coconut water on an empty stomach is the best way to calm your stomach and alleviate your troubles. This is because coconut water contains minerals and vitamins that exert a soothing effect on the stomach and help calm acidity. 9. Get more exercise. Exercise helps your body sustain and restore its neutral pH balance of tissues, as well as blood and cellular fluids. Doing aerobic exercise is the best way to maintain the acid-alkaline equilibrium in your body because it works your muscles and can help reduce the accumulation of acid in your system. 11. Drink baking soda water. First thing in the morning, add a teaspoon of baking soda to a glass of water. Mix with a spoon and drink it an hour before breakfast. Sure, this doesn't taste so great, but it's a quick way to alkalize your body. Most people have a stock of baking soda in their cupboards, making this a quick, easy method, and you can feel the effects of it right away. Among other health benefits, drinking baking soda dissolved in a bit of water helps balance the body's pH and promotes overall well-being while increasing energy. 12. Reduce your intake of acidic foods. Limiting your intake of acidic foods can help manage your pH levels, help preserve bone density, prevent kidney stones, and eliminate symptoms of acid reflux. In your daily diet, try not to include foods that form acid in your body. Some of these foods include processed cakes and breads, processed cereals, eggs, peanuts, walnuts, pasta, rice, oats, and cold cuts. When it comes to beverages, limit your intake of alcohol, caffeinated drinks, and drinks that contain artificial sweeteners. 13. Eat raw, unsalted almonds. Snack on raw, unsalted almonds throughout the day to help combat acidity in your body. Almonds are rich in natural alkaline minerals such as calcium and magnesium, which help balance out the acidity in your body while also balancing your blood sugar. 14. Reduce your intake of sugar. The most acidic things you can put in your body are foods that are full of sugar, such as sodas, candy, and cakes. Sugar is actually everywhere you look, in plain sight, as well as being hidden in common foods. Sugar is very acidic. When you stop and think about how prevalent sugar is in foods, it's easy to see its influence in contributing to acid problems like heartburn and acid reflux. 15. Indian gooseberry. Indian gooseberry, otherwise known as amla, is one of the most popular and highly effective home remedies for a wide range of stomach-related problems, including gas, acidity, and indigestion. Known to be a powerhouse of nutrients, amla is also a good antidote for diabetics. Amla, either in the raw form or dried form, acts as an effective agent to relieve acidity and improve digestion. Being rich in vitamin C, it helps to clear toxins from the body and improve overall health. 16. Cloves. Over the years, cloves have grabbed a prominent place in traditional Chinese medicine to treat digestive disorders. Cloves are carminative in nature, which means they can prevent the formation of gas in the gastrointestinal tract. Add cloves while cooking foods like kidney beans or black gram that tend to cause flatulence. 17. Ginger. Beneath its knobbly exterior, ginger hides many health benefits. It has excellent digestive and anti-inflammatory properties and is often used to treat nausea in pregnant women and those who suffer with motion sickness. To help neutralize stomach acids, you can chew a slice of fresh ginger, or if that sounds too intense, you can simply steep fresh ginger in a cup of boiling water and drink up. 18. Apple cider vinegar. You might not know this, but very often your acid reflux is in fact the result of too little stomach acid, not too much. That's where apple cider vinegar steps in. If you think your problems are caused by a lack of stomach acid, try mixing 1 to 2 teaspoons of raw, unfiltered apple cider vinegar in a cup of water and drinking the concoction once or twice a day. You can also take a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and chase it with a glass of water. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you'll enjoy our next video on 7 simple natural remedies for heartburn and acid reflux. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.